bell, the mockingbird.
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 Oh, the mockingbird.
The lark went down to see what he heard. The lark had put the voice in the mockingbird. A song was born. He liked what he heard. The song was sung by the mockingbird.
Singing, Lord, hear me.
Well, the lark looked down and he blessed the bird. He gave it the power to sing his word, to sing about the joy of his heavenly land, where none but the good and righteous stand. While his voice did rumble, his voice did rock, the earth was shaken from the mighty shock.
Singing, whoa, 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 oh, sing, little mockingbird, sing the song.
Well, he sang and sang, his voice was heard, his tune was carried by every bird. The ends of the earth, its warning rang out.
When the fire burns, you wanna shout.
That's how it's